from the Holy Gospel according to you.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus spoke the following parable to some people who prided themselves on being virtuous and despised everyone else. Two men went up to the temple to pray, one a Pharisee, the other a tax collector. The Pharisee stood there and said this prayer to himself: I thank you, God, for that I am not grasping and just adulterous like the rest of mankind, and particularly that I am not like this tax collector here. I fast twice a week. I pray tithes on all I get. The tax collector stood some distance away, not daring even to raise his eyes to heaven, but he beat his breast and said, God, be merciful to me, a sinner. This man, I tell you, went home again at right with God. The other did not. For everyone who exalts himself will be humbled, but the man who humbles himself will be exalted.
The Gospel of the Lord.